In today's video, I'm going to unbox Teknet Raptor M268 gaming mouse, which has up to 2000 DPI. So without further ado, let's get started. On the front of the box, as you can see, it says certified frustration free packaging, which means it is a really good packaging and it doesn't harm the environment. Now on the sticker, although it is written 1099 rupees, but you can get it much cheaper on Amazon. I got it as a gift from my cousins and they bought it for 800 bucks. You can see there is nothing else on the box, it is just plain packaging. If you guys want to check out this gaming mouse, then the links will be given in the description. Do check them out. Now opening the box, we can see that you get the mouse inside and a few documentation with it, which I will show you guys in a minute. For the time being, let's keep the mouse aside and look at the documentation first. This is the welcome guide. It shows the basic functions and working of the mouse on how to connect it. So the second is the, you can say, extension of warranty. By using this, you can extend your warranty, and it says that if you register your gaming mouse with your name, you will get 2 years extra warranty. So do check it out. The link to this company's website will be given in the description. Now removing the mouse from the plastic itself, you can see that the mouse really looks great and it has a gamery feel to it. The Teknet branding is written on the front side of the mouse, and on the front it has a texture which really complements the mouse. It has 6 programmable buttons in total along with the DPI switch. You can configure it accordingly using the software, which I will provide the link in the description for you guys to download. Moving to the back part, you guys can see the base of this mouse is very big, which means you can get a good grip if you have big hands. However, it can be a problem for small hands. Then the sensor is in middle, and there are some specifications written on the back, like it is a 60 gaming mouse. Looking at the cable itself, it comes with a Velcro attached to it for better management of the cable. Then it has a gold plated USB connector along with a magnetic ring, and the cable is knitted, which means it will not get damaged easily. It is not an ordinary cable. Now after powering on, you can see that it lights up with blue LEDs, which looks really good in my opinion. And now let's take a closer look at it. As you can see, it looks really nice with all the LEDs lit up, and as you can see, the light comes from all different parts, from all the sides of the buttons. Now let's play some games and let's test its performance for the first time. The game which we are playing is none other than Fortnite, because it is the most popular game right now in the whole world. For first time using the mouse, I can say that if you are coming from a normal optical mouse to a gaming mouse, then you can definitely feel a lot of difference in terms of weight, because this mouse is heavy compared to a normal optical mouse, and also it feels very responsive. The buttons are very clicky and they click in an instant. It has a frame rate of about 4000 frames per second, and you can change up to 2000 DPI. There are 3 modes for the DPI switch. One is for 600 DPI, the second is for 1200 DPI, and the third is for 2000 DPI. We can change it by clicking it the number of times. Like if we click for one time, then it will be 600 DPI. Then if we click it second time, it will be more, and third time it will be highest. The LED on the DPI switch increases according to the number of times we click on the DPI switch. So these were my first impressions of this gaming mouse. And to summarize, I would like to say that if you have a budget of under 1000 rupees and you want to game with a gaming mouse, then this mouse can be a really good option for you. So that's about it for this video. If this video was helpful, then don't forget to smash that like button, and if you are new to my channel, subscribe to it. And also don't forget to comment down below if you bought this mouse and it suits you or not. So that's about it. Thanks for watching, and see you guys in the next video.